The Lubyanka building, KGB headquarters in Moscow. The sleeper agent records are stored in the archives 100 feet below ground in a nuclear defense command bunker.
Your only way in or out is through this high security elevator.
We'll need proper credentials. That's where our asset Belikov comes into play. Belikov has been our source inside the KGB for nearly a decade. He'll get us in. He came through for us in Yamantown. He'll do it again.
This shit is crazy, even by his standards. You sure he's on board?
An immediate nuclear threat warrants every risk at this point. I'm sure he wouldn't disagree. Sims, get Belikov on the line.
Алло, Беликов на трубке.
Извините, я думал, что это посольство Сингапура.
We're not friends yet, Belikov. Did you get access to the bunker? There's always a problem. Solve it. Not yet. I know you have this under control. And one more thing. One of our East Berlin informants recently switched sides and fled for Moscow. We have reason to believe he's in the Lubyanka building today. He knows too much about our Berlin network. I'm thinking an early retirement. Good man. Now I know why Hudson thinks so highly of you. We'll meet you at the basement entrance once you have the bunker key.
Comrade Belikov, you've been summoned to the conference room upstairs. Secretary Gorbachev is here from the Central Committee.
I know it isn't, but if you would just listen to me for a minute.
Citizen. We can't just keep...
I was told to show up this morning. I was
Mount Yamantown.
Hello.
Just don't touch the glass, baby.
That's I went elk-hunting last week with a buddy of mine.
Ricardo. I didn't have any operations.
Is that right?
He built a smokehouse in his backyard.
Has Ivanov been brought up?
He has. We put him in one of the first foreign delegations.
Comrade Belikov, have a seat. General Secretary Brezhnev has taken an interest in the new security development.
Mr.
There's a mole within the KGB. The committee wants someone from the first chief directorate to oversee Colonel Kravchenko's investigation. If you've not met him already, this is Imran Zakayev.
Thank you, Secretary Gorbachev. And thank you all for welcoming me with open arms. I can think of no greater tragedy than a home violated from the inside. The trust and love within a family is sacred.
Apparently. Not everyone shares your beautiful sentiments.
Comrade Belikov, as head of security, I understand you've practically exhausted yourself trying to unearth this mole. How has that gone?
I am not a patient man, Belikov, or a compassionate one.
Until the mole is found, I want security increased around the bunker. Zakayev, do you have any recommendations?
We should restrict bunker access. We also want to cultivate closer relationships with all of you. I want to know your hopes, your fears, your ambitions.
Be thorough, but we don't want any significant disruptions. And you, Belikov? Who do you think should retain bunker access during the investigation?
Comrade Belikov, my apologies. Even your bunker access has been revoked. We can't be too cautious, can we? Secretary Gorbachev, I believe it would be best if only General Charkov retains his bunker key for now.
Very well. See to it.
Worry yourself no longer, sir. I've already ordered the bunker keys collected from the men.
Comrade Belikov, we are in grave danger from the capitalists. Our collective, our very way of life is at risk.
The traitor will be caught. And he will pay a high price for his betrayal.
Belikov, you are dismissed.
I'm being watched. I need a bunker key. Now, first, I'll have to kill the cameras.
Have you ever been to Poland yet?
Yes. Sir.
This area is restricted. If I'm spotted,
can I help
here,
you, sir?
Blow my cover. Now I need to hide the body. How about one of those lookers? I have to get a bunker key for Adler. He'll need it to access the vault. Unfortunately, Charkov now has the only one.
What can I do for you, Comrade Belikov? Thank you.
The General will be questioning a prisoner today, but should be available most of the time. Just let me know when you're ready to meet with him.
I have a chance to kill Charkov. Kravchenko's office will have the poison I need.
Comrade Belikov, we have a dissident inside, Pyotr Ivanov. Charkov wishes to speak to him. I understand he's been collaborating with our enemies. He'll be sent away for good, soon. Yes, comrade. I've already secured the room, but please, go ahead.
Whoever you are, you won't get shit out of me. I don't need to play your games. Just do whatever it is you're going to do.
Ivanov won't cooperate. Нет. I should find leverage in the records room. KGB has his wife and daughter's abductions already planned. That's good. I can use this to my advantage.
Are you here about my son?
The armory guard has a weakness for Cubans. Okay, perhaps a bribe could get me inside. Heather will be pleased. Now we need to focus on the bunker key. It's not easy being a double agent, huh?
How can I help you, sir? I'm sorry, Comrade Belikov, but Zakhaev has increased security measures. You'll need authorization from the war room like anyone else. I'm sorry, I can't. Zakhaev would have my head on a pike. Good day, sir.
Okay, we should be able to leave tonight.
Great. Do we have a name yet?
I tell the coffee machine I want sugar. What do I get?
So, what can I do for you? My apologies for the extra work, sir. You can go in. Good day, sir.
In data entry, I could program this blank key card into a bunker key, yes. They're tracing my unauthorized communications. I can make it appear they originated from Cherkov, huh?
does my family have to do with any of this? Yes, anything. Please, what do I need to do? Kill him? I'll try. But swear to this, my own life for my family.
Belikov, I've just heard the most amusing thing. Let's chat once I'm finished here. Comrade, how's our friend doing?
I don't know, sir. He doesn't have much to say.
Oh, we'll see about that. Citizen Ivanov, I trust you're enjoying your accommodations.
Advised. We have a situation in the holding cell. Yes, sir.
Okay, now I need to head to the basement and let Adler's team in.
Anytime now. You're really not going to say anything?
How can I help you, sir?
Ludden.
Adler's team will need uniforms to get past security. Luring two soldiers into the tunnel should do the trick.
Belikov here. Send a security detail to meet me in the furnace room. Immediately.
Wasn't sure you'd come through.
I don't have much choice, do I? This keycard gives you elevator access to the bunker.
What about uniforms?
Shh, sounds like they're here now. Okay, I will lead them through and distract them. You two do the rest.
Now, take cover. Keep it clean. Uniforms are no good to us bloody.
Там. Я нашел незапертую дверь. Нету никакого оправдания этой некомпетентности. У нас есть очень строгие протоколы, чтобы это предотвратить. Понятно? Okay, I have to leave, but you should have everything you need. Now, if stopped, you are reporting to Commander Sobel.
Get changed. Here. Our weapons and keycard are in the bag. Come on, this way. Once we're in the bunker, we're on our own.